call it in the ceiling, but you've only lost the night.
Oh my god. Good morning. So it is currently like 4 a.m. I have a 2-hour drive at least. And I'm going to the Blue Lakes Trail in Colorado today. So it should be very, very fun. And then I think I'm gonna go to Breckenridge and see the little like troll, like the, you know, it's made out of like shingles and stuff. Don't know the name. I think it's just Breckenridge Troll. Should look that up. And then I might do some shopping or look around or get a coffee because it's 4 a.m. But somewhere, yes, I have an energy drink. So I am not completely helpless at the moment. So, ooh, let's go. Maybe I'll have more energy when the caffeine takes an effect. Anyway, I made it. I saw a bear on my way up here. For the first time ever, I've never seen a bear before. So it was pretty cool. And I forgot that even when you're in the mountains, it feels like winter. Middle of August and it's 37 degrees right now, so.
May they comfort you tonight. And I'm climbing over something. And I'm running through these walls. I don't even know if I believe. I don't even know if I believe. I don't even know if I believe. Everything you're trying to say to me.
Not even sure if anybody will be able to hear me because it's so windy, but no surprise there. Definitely did take the wrong trail, but this is gorgeous. So obviously I needed to see it. Accidentally take the wrong trail, yes, but it's honestly it was meant to be because this is gorgeous. But yeah, it's just it's amazing. Please wake up at 4 a.m. and go hiking because it's awesome.
Trying to say to me, so open up my eyes, tell me I'm alive. This is never gonna go our way. If I'm gonna have to guess what's on your mind.
So I found this cute little wooded area and I'm almost debating going back to the car for my hammock just because the trees are just amazing and I just want to swing around and but I'm also kind of feeling lazy and I don't want to go back for my hammock. But yeah, I made it down from where I was and then I came down to a lake. And then I kind of went around and I found this spot, and it is my spot now. And I just wish I had my hammock, but I also don't want to go get it. So I think I'm just going to chill out here on this rock. I don't even know if, so I am on my way down the mountain, kind of, I guess not down the mountain, but like away from the site. Still don't know if I was at Blue Lakes, but it was honestly beautiful and I don't think I'd take it back. It was gorgeous. I'm glad I came up here so early. It's freezing, so next time, obviously, I think I'll bring, like, a beanie, some gloves, and some other layers. But this was amazing. Now I am on my way to Breckenridge, and I am gonna go see the Breckenridge Troll and maybe explore, and then I think, depending on how I feel, I might call it a day. Because I do have to work tomorrow. And, so I'm not sure, but we'll see. Hopefully oh god, the potholes on this road are terrible. Anyway, yeah, it was fun, honestly. I probably look like a mess. I'm all sniffly because it was so cold and windy. So if that is a little disgusting, don't mind that. And then, because my windshield is so dirty and I never clean it like I should, and the sun is still rising, I barely see, so it's fine. Anyway, I guess I will see you guys in the next clip. I just explored downtown Breckenridge, found cardboard in my hair, love that, and now I am gonna go see the troll, I think. So yeah, it's been fun. I bought this new hat, paid $50 for a hat. I'm not proud of myself, okay? I don't have $50 to spend on a hat, so don't ask me why I did it. But I feel like it makes me look like a Colorado stoner mountain hippie, and I love it, okay? I love my $50 hat purchase. I just visited the infamous Breckenridge Troll, insert picture here or wherever, I don't know. If you're in Breckenridge, I cannot talk. You might as well check it out, but it's also not something I would go out of the way to see. Especially as a like solo adventurer, hiker, whatever. There's lots of families, so if you get like social anxiety, you might be a little uncomfortable. But it was still cool to see it. Lots of people, so maybe go earlier. It's about like 10:45 when I went, so just keep that in mind. I think I'm gonna head back home now. That was attractive. I just started this whole clip. Then I realized I had the camera facing the wrong direction. But I mean, ew. What would Laramie me be without her cringiness? I don't know. I get insecure. Anyway. Oh, let me start that over. Oh, vlog. When you take a curb too fast. Curb? A curb? curve.